people of the universe. I would just like to say, this is the first video of the 3rd of July, not 4th, but 3rd, because that is when everything's happening, so, I'd also like to say...
Get me in the shot!
Ignore her, she's just a peasant.
A peasant! A peasant! I am your...
letting you be in the shot, but now you don't want to be in the shot.
I'm sorry,
anyway, I just want to say...
And that's how you a man out of the shot.
That wasn't I was just like...
That is...
What?
Who are the immature ones?
We're doing a video...
Exactly!
I think I... She's the one who started... me.
Yeah!
Because I wasn't touching her!
Ugh! Men! No, no, those are the male species!
Cut! Hello and welcome to the 3rd of July video, because...
Year 2.
Actually, it was the 4th of July.
Oh wait, it actually was!
Yes, yes it was. Care to get in the shot? Thank you.
I'm short. I can't get in the shot.
You can get shot.
So can you.
Anyway!
are constricted to this room seeing as the perfect children happen to be nearby.
So, we can't do our normal... at the desk scene, like
until
we did
later.
Last time. Yes, but we will soon migrate over there.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. But now we must figure out what to do because, you know, we didn't rehearse this and we have no idea what we're doing. So, now we just have to improvise.
Improvise, Sally.
Yes.
Hey! I'll be doing things. Let me take
over. Oh, here we go.
Girl. Girl. Oh my god.
Girl.
Nah. No. You know what it is? Is you let the bay have the power.
You're not even aiming at me. It's my arm. Yeah.
Oh, and my hat.
Bay, your hair looks better than mine. You know me. He finally knows how to talk. Keep it on me. Anywho, as you can see, we have a man who really needs to come out of the closet, but not in that sense.
Into the closet.
Oh my god, haunted closet.
You ain't even aiming at my face.
Oh, am I not?
Hey!
also we have the most beautiful man!
Yeah!
Oh dear lord.
Okay. You over there getting back your
head now. What are we gonna play? We gonna talk to talk.
Nah.
What?
Honey, what the hell?
I don't know.
Improvising again.
He's a vibrant too much, Izzy.
Yeah?
Where the hell is my Izzy?
Girl, you just... Give me that. I will take this because she being a little Izzy. She got an Izzy problem.
I do not!
We sent her to therapy, but I don't think it's working.
Happy! Oh, what day is it again? I'm kidding.
That moment when your life has no more meaning and you just need to sit down and wait to die. Mm-hmm, cause we know, girl. Girl.
What?
Hey girl. Oh, your hair was in my face.
Sorry, but
I need a full... Ew.
That was...
Ew. Ew.
That was a pose, darling. It
oh,
wasn't
really?
An actual,
okay, yeah, uh-huh, yeah.
Because
uh-huh.
If it was an actual, you was bloody? No!
I need a 4th of July. Ew, you spit in my face. Ew, ew.
Infection! You! Oh dear lord. Holy
angels! Boom!
No! It wasn't quite
that! Oh, I'm gonna say, okay, boom.
No! More like, eh!
Eh! Eh!
But you would've got, oh! Later!
I'm just gonna boom! Oh my, oh hey!
Hey! Oh my god, babe, you have longer arms than I do. Help! Thank you! Oh my god, so, like...
Yeah, so...
No, no, no! One of the rules of this year is keep us both in shock at all times!
I don't think I was in the shock while you were doing the video.
Because you were in the closet!
I told you not to talk about that!
Now...
Represented by my hat.
Yes. And I am the stubborn German.
Wait, she doesn't have anything to represent her? I'm just gonna shove her out
of
my hat.
Yes, I do, darling.
What?
It's me problem.
Germans don't have it. They don't even know what that is.
No. It's a symbolism thing.
No, it's not.
Darling,
No.
Anywho, since he's having a midlife crisis...
Midlife? I'm 18!
Exactly!
That's
midlife!
Not, I'm not 15! Shut up!
Exactly! Midlife crisis!
Yeah.
It's not end of life! You never know when your last day might be!
You know, that's...
May you rest in peace. But at the same time, live!
Well...
And this is an example of a little too much living!
A little woman. Hey. Why'd you turn the 3D on, woman?
I don't know!
Girl.
Anyway, now that he's up and at it again. Diva much?
Yeah!
Anywho. He has problems too.
We're gonna have to edit that out of the video. You didn't see that!
We didn't see anything now, did we?
No, we didn't.
Except that I know.
I know, I was like, no.
Oh, lord. So, anywho. Last year, Mr. May over here was having a bit of a hair problem, which we then fixed. Nah, he didn't get a toupee. Thank God. Oh, May, you're taking selfies and I'm not in them. Hold up.
Girl! Get closer.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, you're doing a video!
Don't get bored, Benny! We apologize for any bad angles. I can't believe you're not taking a selfie! Nah. Anywho, now that I've got the camera...
No, I don't
get it. Oh, be quiet, darling.
I'm Chris Brown.
What? There are so many problems with that, I can't even.
I'm Chris Brown.
You're Evan Madden for God's sake! Marshall fucking Mathers! I can't even.
That was my dream and you just crushed it.
Too bad you can't revive to crush dreams.
I can though. Darling, you're dancing for posterity!
Stop using big words!
We're old people and we're dancing for our great 20 minutes later great grandchildren. Men are idiots. I love them, but they're idiots!
Tell me what your name is. I don't really care who you came with. Unless you got a couple friends who look like you, my bed is my ex-tabasite.
Me! And we have 45 seconds left, my dear.
Give me that. This is just an urgent message to anyone who can hear this. Yes, I'm about to die and I just... Let me live! I just want to live. No one's gonna let me die. So, I'm gonna tell you the secret. This one thing everybody has to know. And, I see pits.
I ought to smack you.
And I believe this concludes part one of the amazing, July video. Goodbye. Say goodbye, darling.
Bye, darling.
Don't mess with my head, girl. Oh, no, I'm bald. She took my weave out. Bye. Hello and welcome. We're back. And of course, with him in the background, that figures.
Oh dear. Bad angle for both of us.
Oh. Oh, for both of us? Because, you know.
Hold on. Dear God. Oh. I can't even see out of those.
Oh my God. Something's so good out here. Oh yeah. It's like cool, so it's like, it feels good. Cause it's like... Girl, you have your own window, go get your own window.
I said, your purse is in the shop though!
Oh, yeah, woo!
Hold up.
Oh, it's just like...
Oh my God, you're right! Hold up, I'm getting this open.
Oh my God, you know, you don't set up my
business open. Oh my God, you should... Wait, let's get up.
Not as this cold.
It's cold though!
So? We should like tons of, we could, that way we can have more privacy when we do our video.
Even though you can't see us.
It's okay, I can turn on the night vision too. And the back light's on.
Oh, just wait. Let me grab a blanket though.
Oh my gosh, really? You're gonna be like that and grab a blanket?
Oh wait! I look good today. Screw that.
Yeah, don't need to cover it up. Gonna...
Woo!
Damn! Didn't have to smack. Oh, you killed the spider!
What spider?
You killed the spider!
Geese spider! You live it!
Why did you do that? You're like such a jerk. Where are my little baby spiders?
No, I
to get a hat, because, like, if you had a hat, then we could both be, like, pimps.
Except the thing is, I'm a word I'm not going to use.
A certain...
a certain H word, which I'm not going to use.
Oh! A certain profanity.
Yes, another certain profanity, which I cannot use.
We will continue this video outside, okay? We're in post-apocalyptic world, and we're trying to go find a chair. Post-apocalyptic America. Ugh! Why is it closed? Stay here, talk to the camera about how life is dying.
Well? Clearly, we have to use our phones for light. Oh, hell is Markaboos! And you got the bad half of my face, you jerk! Hell no! Absolutely not! Well... clearly, the music sets the mood.
I think it's over. Click! Watch the woman attempt to set up a chair. Oh, it's not... Look at how short it is! Look at how short it is! It rolled over there. It's so short.
Jerk!
Look at how short it is. It's like that's taller than that. Oh my god! Ow, Mitchell! Oh, look, you gotta scrouch down. You know, maybe you should just take that one instead.
You!
Oh wow, that was extremely entertaining.
I literally can't stop laughing right now because he just got ended.
It's the wrong way.
Oh! Yeah. So this one got like stuck with a chair that doesn't work, and you need to set it up again.
This is
hilarious.
I think it was funnier when we got her with the chair that just was like no.
Oh my god.
You really didn't need to see that. Ooh, food.
Oh, yes.
And Stargate here bar. We have...
I'll confiscate that.
No. Hi, darlings. I am, like, so happy right now.
I know. It's like, oh, my gosh. Living the dream.
I know, right? Put it on stopper mode.
Oh, I love this all over my shirt. What is this?
Oh, my God. Ew. Just dust it off.
Did it work?
Fine, then.
Rip.
Because this is what wives do. Eat mommy. It didn't work.
Come on, babe!
I'm not. I'm trying to get to the rest of your shirt.
Oh, okay. I see.
No,
rip.
You got crap on the other side, too.
I just threw it over.
Thank you.
I knew what you're doing, stop.
Yeah, I know how to you to death, and I will.
Oh.
Swipe to death.
I thought it stopped recording, but apparently... Hey.
Hey. This is annoying the out of me because I'm like OCD about it.
OCA?
OCD.
You said OCA.
No, OCD. Okay, there.
Okay. Stop it!
You know you love me.
Oh my God, who the hell cares?
You know, this night, that's what got me thinking.
What?
What's it all about, man?
Well, what you don't realize is...
Oh man,
put your feet up for this. These things put their feet up.
I'm sorry, but we don't have another chair.
Then you can give it to me and take this thing! Oh wait, you're way too tall for it.
Yeah, probably. Now, if only I could find a spot to set the camera so that we could both be in the shot.
That kind of works.
Yeah, it does.
It's lighting.
I'm never gonna get my wish come true.
What? Better not be. Oh, 2 stars.
It's like, man.
Yeah, then I wish for something different because God knows I'll be in your life for quite a while.
I wish. That was lovely.
Okay.
I thought you were gonna.
Man, I can
push. I thought you were gonna slap me. I was gonna be like, no. Oh, okay.
Man, I can push.
Wish number one.
Then in that case, we can get remarried. And I heard them all.
This.
That's the thing.
Ow.
It's been on like whatever for like whatever. I'm on my period.
Baby cake, shut up. No, seriously. I need to keep my mouth shut. But.
Girl, I'm the one.
You don't even fucking know.
Girl, I'm the one. How many days are you?
Four?
Four? Only four?
actually a 7. That's what I meant. It sucks. Be glad you're not a woman.
My name is Akiva, and you're on the Dr. Phil show.
Oh my god! No!
Oh my god! What happened? What
happened? You died, right? Oh, but you're so sick again.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
Poor babe. Wow.
She a
hoe. Oh wait, I
like
it. I'm shutting up.
All your friends are hoes. I'm a hoe. Hold on. Oh, we're not fine.
No, don't hit the...
Okay, girl, we're back. Okay, my drink. Better not drink it.
Ugh. Why the 3D on?
I just realized the battery might be going out.
No kidding. So, how would you rate this score?
Excellent.
Still a 9.8.
The only thing bad about it was that you were here, so...
Oh! Do you want me to throw my drink at you?
How?
I don't mean the bottle, I mean slinging this to that face! Bubbles!
Oh,
Good stuff.
I know. So we can actually see our beautiful face.
Who sees to exist?
because she's a badass and she ate it. Okay, bye girl. Thank you.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
Oh boy.
What was that other thing that you said? No, that's not the... Wait, was that what you said before?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so I was like, it sounded like... It sounds like there's another one. Have you ever really...
Looked in the clouds. That was it. Because remember, we were reminiscing about how we used to...
No, but I don't remember.
We used to look at the clouds as kids.
I was thinking, like, have you ever really eaten something? It's something you should be eating. Coming from that angle now. Whoa!
Of me.
Have you ever told her this?
Yeah, lots of times in my head.
What about to her face?
Nah, kid, she'd snap me like a twig.
Okay, I think we need to work on this.
Let's go through it one last time. Who are you?
I'm the man.
What does man do?
Whatever the heck he wants.
And why?
Because I'm a beautiful, powerful animal.
Then let me hear you roar. Now suck that gut in. Tense those pecs. And how do you feel?
Man-tastic.
Good.
Hey, woman! You're gonna listen to me, and you're gonna listen good! I'm calling the shots now! Hey! You listen to the man when he's talking! Oh, I love this weather. So happy, like, I was in love with it. I can see my breath.
Okay. You know it's bad when I get goosebumps.
I can see my breath. What the temperature is it?
Holy crap, I can see mine for a minute.
It's 56!
Why the hell are we out here?
No, why can't we see our breath? Actually, it doesn't feel like it's cold, because there's no wind.
It's not that bad.
Because there's no wind.
My question is, why the hell is it 56 degrees in July?
Hey, I have a question for you too. Why are you still here?
Because it's like that. Because the cold. Well, I mean, it was like... when, yesterday it was so nice because, like, I mean, it was cold and it reminded me of fall.
Ah!
that's the thing. I can't talk to him if my mom's around.
Yeah.
And considering the couple of conversations we had...
That scared me. Please don't do that.
Oh my god. What are the children doing awake at this time?
I know. They should not be... There'll be way too many babies from our love bacon. You can eat half. Don't forget the salt. Oh my god, these were good times.
What?
These were good times. The summer when we just played Animal Crossing.
Oh god.
Too many babies from our love bacon. You can eat half. Don't forget the salt. I miss that though, because that was just so much fun. You stay awake until like...
4 in the morning. Yes. I remember.
And just, yes.
Speaking of staying up late talking.
Yeah.
We need to break that our record.
Yes, I know you.
Eventually.
Yeah, I gotta take a call. So I can do
it. Oh, period. If I can go without mine, you can go without yours.
Thank you. girl, you did not just give me that bit. I'm gonna be three chain with the three chain, the chain on the underside of the chain. I'll be one chain. And then she took my weave off. Girl.
Hold up.
Girl, take my pimp hat off. You ain't no pimp. You a hoe.
Oh, hell no.
She be a ho, like it's Merry Christmas.
Bye, girl. Say bye.
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 And we're back. She's apparently living in 19 degree weather conditions. The forecast calls for 19 degrees over in her area and it follows her around. But it's a nice, like...
Oh, be quiet.
But meanwhile, for the rest of the normal people, it's a nice 54 degrees, so, yeah.
At least I'm not pulling an old-fashioned grandmother move,
oh,
okay?
Yeah, you are, so, you're just trying not to because you're on camera, so.
No.
Why?
Because.
No.
I'm me.
I'll take that.
No!
Exposed! Letting the cold air. my heart.
Cold air? Fighting
it,
not just that, just
right
on you!
Beep, beep, beep. There is a nice chair over there with chicken food on it.
Chicken food. Because you make me sick.
You make me sick! Chicken food, you make me sick. Do you need a strong man to come lift the chicken food off the chair so you can see?
No! I can give it myself!
I'd like to see this. It looked like you had a problem.
Yes,
you
You looked like you were having a problem. Like, you looked like you were like,
That was
funny. You're like, yeah.
This entire night has been, and yes, I'm old blanket lady.
Who's this bat? Did I open that?
What?
Bat.
Certainly isn't mine. So obviously, it's yours. Or your mom's. I wouldn't know.
You're supposed to know everything because you are a woman, therefore. So.
And in that case, I declare it yours.
Good. And watch, it's not. Liar! You are a lie!
You can't even see us.
Excellent, that's the idea. What I'm trying to say is, you're too beautiful to be seen.
Nice save. Thank you, dear.
If we want, we just have to have the spotlight, but don't look directly into it, because you will die. So.
Oh, baby.
I put it over there so it's not like
much
in our face when we're trying to look at the thing. Hey.
Okay. Oh, what do you know? We're the same height for once.
Not. It's just perspective.
Granted, but shut up. Of course we're not.
I think I'm a little taller.
Give or take.
Short woman. Anyway, Mrs. I'm freezing and have to be wrapped up. Looks like you have a big head because you're closer to the camera.
Okay. What?
Have you seen this cat? Have you seen Stormy? He created a storm when we had that storm that just the other day. What was that, Monday night?
Yeah.
That morning we got this flyer for Stormy.
Oh, the irony.
He survived in this weather. We don't care about how old he is. We don't even know he's 1 year old, so that doesn't. I can't see his face. He looks like the grumpy cat, and I just...
You're right. You're allergic to cats, though, darling.
Am I? I don't know. I don't care. Ugh. I'm around people with cats, so I don't understand how I'd be allergic if I don't start itching all over the place.
So anyway, what is this segment about?
It's about potatoes, because the potato is like, I don't know!
Potatoes.
I like trains.
No, wait!
Die, potato! I like trains. Oh, no, wait!
Time,
but
I have an idea.
What if it actually happened?
No, it's... are you sure you're safe? Just remember, we're a perfectly normal family.
It's not, because I remember yesterday when I was just sitting outside in the sun with the peeps. I was just looking at Skype and then Kataro and then were in the chat. They were just forcing us to take random tests like what your mental age is, how gay are you, and this and that. And it was like, there was this one test for how sane are you? And and we were like, oh, you know, 35% or 19 or something like that. And I didn't even do it because I looked and I'm like, too many questions.
Yeah, Lord knows what I would get.
There were like 125. I'm just like, yeah.
What do you think?
No.
No.
I will pass. Because that is just too bad.
Yep. now.
I'm too weird. Oh boy. How sexy proud is of my dad.
Shut up.
How sexy proud is of my dad. Shut up. Moving on. We just, every time we're done talking about one, we replace it with somebody else, and I'm just sitting here crying and be like, why is it over?
Okay. Uh-oh. Ignore him. My turn. No, not twice. Yet. And no, you can't be in the darkness either.
Well, it's like you just kind of shadowed me from the light, so it was like the spotlight turned off on me and it was on you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Now, seeing as it is 4th of July in exactly 26 minutes, we have to do a happy third. What, dear?
Nothing.
What? What does so comical?
Nothing. You sound like a teacher. What is so comical back there?
I dare say...
Rotisserie. Out of the way. Rotisserie.
For a minute, I thought you said something different.
What?
Never mind.
Oh, that's not good.
It's spinning, I for can't. Heaven's sake!
If I stop spinning, I'll die.
Live!
Can I not? Because I don't
know.
Like
you can't not.
Not, can't, not, not die. Nope! Oh, you thought you had me for a second there, didn't you? Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Are we going to really stop this again?
Well, no, because you're going to stop touching me and that'll be the end of it. That's what I thought.
And insert acting slightly younger than we actually are here.
That's the end of it. Move along.
Anywho.
Alright, back to us, because, you know, I totally won that. But,
No.
Yes, I did.
No.
Yes, I did.
Absolutely
yes,
not.
Yes, I did. So, yeah. Because as shown in the earlier videos, I can totally destroy her in a fight.
No. Yes. I disagree.
I agree.
I disagree with your agreement.
I agree.
I disagree.
I agree.
I agree to disagree.
I agree. Yeah, that's right. That just happened. I just did it. You saw that. You saw that.
I disagree.
You're the winner of nothing?
I am the winner.
No, you're not.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
I don't care. Those boobs are plastic and not fantastic.
Oh. Dude, 10-year-old in the next.
You were totally like, she totally just did not wave at you when we had to leave, and it was just like, she was being so rude. Now she's on the floor, which makes her shorter than usual, and it's just... Turn around. Excellent.
Hold on, no. Are you going to do that? Okay, there.
Lie, yeah.
Anywho. So, you are looking at the most gorgeous
people. Oh my gosh,
your
dress just totally slipped off.
Giggity.
You were like, you were looking.
This is the show, darling.
You're looking at two of the best people. Oh my gosh, that was so embarrassing. Now everybody's gonna know that you just did that, and it's like, it's gonna go viral.
No. Well, it goes is...
Yeah, I almost got wrapped up in it too, so... Oh my! Even though you can't really see it, because it's just like neck, so...
What did you just say?
Uh-oh, here we go, old lady. Can you spare me?
No.
Cube of chocolate, please, and Snickers. I need chocolate. We're gonna get into this again!
Insert acting into the wheel!
Haha, it fell off! Got it. Oh, really? And yet, you're still short enough to be in the shot, even standing up. No touchies. Did you just blow in my hair?
I think I did.
That is the sign of you going back.
My blanket. I'm like legit cold. Anywho, so he never called me back.
Oh, I like drifted off there.
Ball.
Now, what is this about me not calling you back?
Not you. Oh wait, yeah, you forgot to call me back too.
Sorry, I should call you right now.
Darling, I'm right next to you.
I know.
I would be redundant.
Irregardless. Are you dying? You're like, look at the shaky hand.
I might be. And then I live again.
It's a dark, dark day.
Shouldn't it be that when I die?
No. It's a bright, bright day in the darkness. No, it's gonna be a bright day because once you die, all the darkness and evil and death will be sucked from the world.
Good point.
All the curses and evil, so then it's like rainbows. No death. You're the only one that dies. And you're so short, we just see the tip of your head. Wow, yeah. Out of my light. Out of my light. Get out.
Your light.
Yeah, mine. I paid for it. I paid for it.
My SD card.
I had to get the rental for the lights, and I had to set up the stage. I mean, do you really think this is a real house? No, it's not. I had to set it up. That white is fake. It's a green screen behind us.
So,
I had to pay for all of this, and just seriously.
I love you, but you drive me insane. You know that? Shut up. Oh, be quiet.
Oh, we're not going to start this again.
No, we're not.
I'm just going to end it by giving you a push. Oh, no. And that's it.
I can still do this.
What you see, I take out a little pin and my hair just goes like whoa. The battle scene. You know, when I edit it with music, it'll all be much more epic than this.
Yes.
Ooh, real life, it's like In the video, it's like with guns and lasers. How did I do that? Editing. What is this? A new tactic?
You want karate? You want snow blocking? And with one hand too!
Exactly. This area, you can like...
failure.
Ugh. It looks like a baby toad.
Celebration. Have you anything to say, dear?
I hate you.
Oh, do you? Oh, do you?
Zotatoes are awesome. Team Zotato all the way. Also, Team Kill Sarah.
Oh, really?
Team Kill Sarah.
Oh, really?
There's something in my sock. Ow, what is in my sock?
Legit?
Yeah. There's something stabbing me in my sock.
I'm just like...
Hate it when that happens.
Like, and then I can't find it. Like, does it exist?
Or is it just making it into your imagination?
They're taking the sock off. Ew. Ew, the bunion's coming out.
Ew.
Ew. I was like, ew. You were like...
pull a block over here.
You're like, ew.
Well, my dear. I have to be going in, like, 5. I don't want to go, but I have to.
Then don't hide in the backpack you showed my sister.
Didn't you just... You did not just. I dare say you did not just.
I did.
Eddie, how would you rate tonight, dear?
Zero.
Oh, really? Oh, really?
Well, it's 9.9 because if, you know, there was a certain somebody who was in here, then maybe everything would have been perfect.
I concur.
I was talking about you. That's what I said, if a certain somebody was in here.
I was talking about you. My stomach just made a noise that sounded like the Facebook pop on the computer.
That's hilarious. So the question is this going to be our last post as far as Fourth of July goes?
I don't know.
I mean, where do you see yourself in a year anyway? Someplace?
New York. Living the dream.
What dream?
I don't know. You know, people say living the dream, but what is the dream? What is the dream? I don't know. Living the dream.
I know I'll be off at college.
Yo,
he has more chance of being the hobo than I!
What?
Oh wait, we have equal chance. But...
we're both hobos.
Hopefully neither of us is one.
I'm secretly...
You see this block? I have plans for this block.
The chicks have plans for that block.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Of what sort?
It was supposed to be their little elevation platform.
Oh.
I'm on top of the world just because I'm standing on the block.
Oh my god, that's cute.
You're not.
What was that?
You ugly.
I disagree.
Yo, weave crooked. You should have... You know, when you were taking so long, I thought you were stopping at Dee Dee's to get your weave done.
I should have told you.
You should have went to go get Dee Dee's and get your weave done. Because then you could have came over here looking like with the braid and just like...
Oh, good lord.
You know, you could have got your face did. And then you could have heard about... Oh my gosh, did you hear about Daquan?
And Traquisha! Oh my gosh!
Like, I didn't know that we were going to get together, but then, you know. Mm-hmm.
Oh, and did you hear about Shalom?
Oh, and the Makrisana? Mm-hmm.
And this is what happens when you grow up in there. Gary Mix is over.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Anywho, I have to get into it. But... I know. Are we even going to see each other that much this summer?
This summer?
I mean, like, you walking me out and drink.
Well, obviously not, since I can't.
Not to mention, you still have 2 weeks left anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Guys! I'm fine.
No, I mean that year that you walked me out.
No.
I know,
it was that whole, I mean, that's how, when we made that whole video. Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Blocked.
Dang. And unblocked.
No, it's just, I love you.
You drive me crazy. You know that.
Yeah, I know.
I'm like crazier than usual. But then again, we both are a bit crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But there we go. Mm. Oh my lord.
Ew.
No. Anywho. Oh my lord. Okay, I'm off.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have to record the rest without me.
Well, I never understand why you always say like, you could be home whenever, but then you always go home at 12, like
normal. My mom usually cuts it off at 12.
I know, but it's like...
Like, she'll call and yell at me at midnight if I'm not home, and I'm like, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but if she said whenever...
Yeah, I know. It's just, whenever usually implies midnight.
Oh yeah.
It's really annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Well, what do you want to say in the final seconds?
I like Zotatoes and
Trains?
Genius.
No, not on you.
Hard time forgiving, even harder forgetting. Before you do, son, you might regret, friend.
Hard time forgiving, even harder forgetting.
Before you do something.